stick out. Okay. Oh, yeah, I'll just cover it up. Right, I've got. We've got glossy box of boxing.
Got me glossy boots.
I'm quite excited.
Oh, yeah,
quite excited I am.
Why are you excited?
I've got fake nails on.
I'll do it because you both got nails on.
Mum, I'm going to try the sticker.
Oh. You just have to blur that out.
You're right.
You do know how to blur out, right?
I should have
on your elbow, on your head. Right, elbow, you're in the noggin.
Ready? That's just like one, two, three, go. If you want to send us a present.
It's a classic.
Ish pink.
It's a classic.
Again.
Glossy box.
Ish pink. Wait a minute.
Mum.
Just making sure, yeah, because we have this new camera. I always forget. I always. You have to press the button to put the video on, then I forget to press play.
Is it still alright, Mum?
Yeah, be right.
Right. Oh, God, I'm not digging it. Anyways, I've got this glossy box.
Pink one.
It's the pink one, yeah. But the original pink, lovely.
Yeah. It would match with your nails.
Shake it off. Shake it off.
Ooh. If we get that in here, I'm going to die.
I've already got that.
I've already got that. Two of them. And I've already got that. Yeah, I have. I have already got that. If I get another one. Mum. Mum, stop.
She doesn't do taekwondo.
Oh, first level. I've got one. I've got another one. I don't need three.
Okay.
That's different thing.
Oh my lord.
I've only got four things.
Yeah.
Oh no. You've already got that, haven't you? This is great, yeah.
She's only got three things.
There's only four on it you can get.
Mm. I've already got two of these things.
One of them came in
one
a
of them came
box.
In a glossy box.
I must think you've got a crisp one you are. I must have thought you used it before already. Run out.
Well, at least now I've got another one of my favourite.
Ion, this month is dedicated to all things nostalgia. For the whole of April, we'll be taking inspiration from generations past, bringing you a fresh twist on old classics. From Brigitte Bardot's signature cat eye in the 50s and... What? In the 50s, 70s inspired colourful body products to 90s bold lips. We are paying homage to our favourite beauty styles of the past. And the 80s, you ask? Well, some things were only acceptable in the 80s.
I'm just wondering what this is.
That's okay. That, isn't it?
So I'll start with this.
Full size product, Effect Cosmetics, Matte Effect. Oh, matte Effect Transparent Loose Rice Powder. Move over banana powder, there's a new celebrity on the scene. Introducing rice powder. A combination of mica and rice starch which gives a perfect matte finish. This is one of our makeup bags must-haves as it's the perfect makeup setter. Instantly absorbing oils, setting foundation and lipstick without a cakey look.
Lipstick.
Cakey.
Top tip. Press the powder onto your skin while your foundation is still wet with a flat-shaped brush or powder brush. You can get that from effectcosmetics.com. You can open it, haven't it? No, not with them, are you not? Oh, yeah, then. There we are. Oh, it's got like a little thingy over
it. Don't
take it
off.
Don't take it off.
Shh. Okay.
And another thing
as
well.
Extra protection.
Yeah,
don't take it off. Okay.
That's the. And then it says transparent.
Does it?
Yeah. Transparent loose rice powder with matte effect.
You sure didn't say translucent?
Transparent. Rice powder with matte effect. Transparenti puderai voi zamato y com zamminimia.
Okay. So next we have this Ico London Fat Liquid Liner in black, which was. Which was it in the clue? It was the clue.
It was the clue.
The big bold lines that Brigitte Bardot rocked in the 50s, Twiggy in the 60s and Kate in the 90s, the It Girls over the decades, have shown us that a heavy liner never goes out of fashion. Recreate all of the looks with this smudge-proof fat liquid eyeliner. Tag hashtag GlossyBoxUK to share your winged beauties with us.
It's like a permanent marker.
Proper knock.
Okay.
That's quite sharp.
Show them the eye.
It leaked.
You don't want to do it on your blooming hand, are you?
It's not and, it's hand.
Yeah. Give it here. Ico. Smells nice, smells like... Rude.
You didn't finish your sentence.
Next thing I've got is this. I don't know how to pronounce that, actually.
Comics.
I've already got two of these.
Do you know this has been out since the 80s?
Yeah, I do.
That's been out since the 80s.
That's a lip balm. Protects and moisturises your lips, keeping them lusciously smooth for any occasion. A multitasker. You can also use it as a primer for lipstick staying power or as a gloss over your favourite colour. SPF 15. Carmex.co.uk.
Yeah, but the thing about this is, it moisturises your lips when you're using it. If you stop using it, then your lips go really dry. Really, really dry.
So yeah, we did get some of these into
and
drug.
And they stink.
Pack of two for 90p.
Well, they smell nice.
They smell smelly.
They're really strong.
You can smell
strong.
Them from a mile away.
It's
this
such
is
a strong smell.
No.
No, it's the same size.
Open it.
Give it a whiff. Open it, squirt a little bit out, and then you'll just...
Someone's touched me.
Let me see.
Why have you touched me with the eyeliner, Molly?
It's
stabbed me with the eyeliner.
It's the eyeliner.
Oh, that smells lovely.
Smell
it. You can lick it like a lollipop. Yeah, I thought you were going to squirt it out.
Smell the vision. You can't use it.
Oh, it's clear.
Yeah,
it's
clear.
Translucent.
You can't use it.
No.
I can't use it on my lipstick.
Lick it off.
I'm allergic.
Why if you're allergic, then why are you putting it on your finger?
I'm allergic on my mouth.
What? Don't eat it. Flip it out. It doesn't taste nice. It gives your throat a horrible
It's not
thing.
Flavoured.
Just wipe it somewhere. I don't want it.
Tissue paper.
Fucking hell.
It smells got a funny smell.
Okay, next time I do this because I've already got it.
I'm gonna open it. Let me see. Safari Bronzer, not for sale. Oh, not for sale? Safari Bronzer by Moda Launcher. Bring on the 90s with this leopard print bronzer. Talc free, minimal rich formula. Looks as good on skin as it does in the compact. Created to be versatile for every complexion. And it has a long-lasting waterproof formula allowing you to keep on glowing all day and all night. Sweep it on where the sun would naturally hit, e.g. cheekbones, the bridge of your nosage, and your forehead and chin. ModelLauncherCosmetics.com. Let's crack it open. Now do you open it? There you go, I got it open.
And now I've got an extra strawberry.
Lovely jubbly. The other one got
looks
a hole in it.
Very
No.
She's still got one of them from last
week. Right, they're hard to open.
Is it the same?
Yeah, exactly the same.
Exactly the same as last
week. Well, it's not exactly the same.
It's exactly the same.
I need new bronzer, thank you very much.
No. This is my favourite bronzer, I'm keeping it as a spare.
Well, there you go then, see? What are you moaning about? Right.
The fact that they've already put it in the box.
Next. Ooh.
But you got that in the box.
I got it before. It's in my room.
Next is sweep onto the high points of your face, cheekbones, brow bones, and eyelids. Karl Lagerfeld and Model Co. I've heard of him. From the bold and daring blush of the 80s to the natural look we're sporting now, we've come a long way, thank goodness. Say hello to this incredible baked blush that brightens and highlights every complexion to create a catwalk-inspired glow. The luxurious pressed powder and micronized colour pigments deliver a sheer natural radiance that lasts all day.
It looks like a rose.
This says Glossy Box Early Exclusive, launch date yet to be released.
So it's not even out yet.
Why?
Ooh, cool. I can't even open it. How much would it cost?
It's not even out yet.
It's not out.
She's lucky.
If we don't know how much it costs,
it's got a picture
then
of a little
thing
man
at the end
front.
Isn't going to be Accurate. Leave it open, I want to swatch it. A little swatchy.
It says it's a full size, 3.5 grams. It says you've got to put it on your brow bones, eyelids, etc.
They kind of like work as a highlight. Oh, Molly's back.
When it's launched, I suppose you'll be able to look at the product online.
Oh, you just hit your head on the radiator. Molly just hit her head on the radiator.
It smells like makeup.
Can't really see it very well, but it's quite nice.
Wait, what colour do I have it in?
I think it's any colour. Light beige.
Light
beige. And it says, May sneak peek. This fabulous vegan and cruelty-free duo of shampoo and conditioner to transform your hair.
Oh my god, I just took all of this out.
Put it back in there.
Again, this time, last time we had a few different things you could have. This time everyone gets the same.
This video is fast.
It was
fast.
It was quick. Right, we've got to get the calculator.
My phone's in my room.
I'll go get my phone.
We've got to do the calculations. Calculations. Your belly looks like you've been on holiday somewhere. Some tanny.
We have to wait for my phone.
Ow, that really hurts. Power. Oh, she's got to turn it on. Careful, you're not the phone ever. Right, Molly, what's your favourite product you think this month?
That's
the worst one.
Parrots.
I know that the bronzer's quite good, but I've already got one, but I'm still going to keep it.
I reckon this is Mark Lagerfeld.
I like the look of the blush, I just don't really wear blush a lot.
But this is quite. This one looks quite natural.
Yeah, I know, but then it also looks quite sparkly.
And then you've got this rice powder bake thing.
I reckon the eyeliner and the effect rice powder stuff. I reckon that's what I'm going to use the most. And then the blush, I
really
want
to run out.
Yeah.
And have a go at that.
If I run out.
Right, so.
Calculator.
I know, I have two of them already.
It smells nice, but then you get an
Africa smell.
Okay,
come on.
Weird.
Africa smell.
After smell.
Oh,
do you not have
the ears? We have the CarMax Strawberry Moisturising Lip Balm.
It costs like £1.79.
This says £2.79.
Oh. How did I get the 79?
Full size product at carmax.co.uk.
How the hell did I get the 79?
Next we have the Ico Fat Liquid Eyeliner from London. And that is £16. Full size. Probably box. Next we have the Karl Lagerfeld Model Co. Blush. But we have no price for that as it's not out yet. But I'd imagine it's fairly expensive. Wouldn't you? We won't put a price, we'll just see what happens.
No, just estimate.
Well, I don't know, when it comes
just
out.
Say like £5.
Maybe more than that. 10, we'll do it without, because they haven't put a price on. Okay. Next is the, the bronzer, which is £20, full size product. Model launchercosmetics.com, £20.
I would do a giveaway, but I love the bronzer too.
Next is the Affect, rice powder, and that is £9.35, full size product.
What's the difference between affect and effect?
Effect.
Is that it?
That's it. And obviously no price for that.
That's not including.
Including the blush, this one, because we have no price for that.
It's okay.
I imagine it would be about £10.
Probably more than that, probably.
Or £15.50 or something.
But we won't put it in because we don't know.
Itchy snozzle.
Okay.
So, drum roll.
I'm just going to let them see first.
Can't do it.
This box
cost me...
How much did that box cost you?
£13.25.
And it was worth, not including the
blush.
£48.14
for free.
And with the blush, that would be probably about £55.
I reckon that's about, it's going to be at least a tenner, isn't it? At least.
So about £58.
So good. Yet again, more than what you spend on the glossy box.
Yeah.
And this month I've kept the Birch box just to see if this month's better. And then after that, I'm going to cancel it and get something different.
Oh, so are we going to do a Birch box unboxing?
Mm-hmm. When it comes through.
Okay. So are you going to do like two of every one?
I don't know. I mean, maybe, just to get a good thing. Because sometimes you don't know
The first box might be pants and the second box might be really good.
Mm-hmm.
So we're just going to see what we get in the next one. Then I'll cancel it and I'll do something else. But I don't know what yet. I'll decide.
It's going to be a makeup box.
I don't know.
You don't have to do all makeup boxes.
No.
You'll get the Harry Potter box again.
Well, I missed a good one last month.
Exactly.
Dad's fault. If you haven't already, check out my vlog from the Snowden, which we went last weekend, and Hermione's going to do hers.
I was going to do a vlog, but I just, you know.
Even though I've waited 5 weeks for a vlog from Hermione, she hasn't bothered to do anything.
Sorry, I will do the Snowden vlog. I've done the intro already for it.
Okay, so that, yeah, if you haven't already, check that out. Let us know what whether you liked it or not. It was good. Apart from we nearly fell off a mountain. A bit icy.
Yeah.
Slippery. Mm-hmm. A bit dangerous.
Bit. I got like the farthest up the mountain out of our entire family.
Oh, and by the way, we could not post the Degusta box unboxing.
Because Hattie recorded it on her phone and it's too big.
Because you told her to do it.
Yeah, and it's too big to send to me to edit.
Why didn't you SP it?
Yeah.
I tried.
Oh yeah, I've been doing it properly.
Then we couldn't do it, so we're going to have to skip that one this month.
Yeah.
I can't even remember what was in it.
They had those chocolate egg things.
Oh yeah, mini eggs.
Oh, was
they
that
had smarty
eggs.
Was
that a really long time ago?
That was quite a long time ago.
I can't even remember, but we'll definitely record on my phone for next time, so you won't miss that one next time.
We'll try and see if she can send it to you, but I don't think
we can. No, I don't think we can do it, but hey-ho, never mind. So yeah, that's everything from us. I hope you enjoyed our unboxing. Please like and subscribe.
Comment all nice things.
Share with your friends. And we'll see you again soon.
Share with your best friends.
Ta-ra!
Bye! Bye!